In this video, I'm going to be asking the question that has been kind of on our minds lately. Will artificial intelligence take over music? Stick around to the end of the video, I'll share my thoughts. Hi there, my name is Eric, I'm a violinist. Thanks again for coming across this YouTube channel. If you haven't done so already, please make sure to hit the subscribe button. Make sure you hit the bell notifications. That way you get notified for when new videos come out. A recent article came on my Facebook feed and it featured Elon Musk. And Elon Musk was like, probably by the year 2022 or 2023, over 70 million jobs are gonna be run by artificial intelligence. Now, I'm a musician, I look at that number, I'm like, oh my God, will I be out of a job in a couple of years? And will I have a job as a musician performing for other people? And I think the answer is yes. I think I still will have a job. And I think you will too if you're watching this video and if you're a musician, because in the article, Elon Musk says that if you are in a position to learn some kind of engineering or software coding, eventually artificial intelligence will be able to do software coding and everything all by on its own. But I think it's important to note that at the end of the article, Elon Musk stresses that if you are in a business that requires person-to-person contact, you're probably going to succeed. And it says, quotation marks, art. So have no fear, my friends. I think we are still gonna have a job despite artificial intelligence being on the rise. I think as musicians and as artists, we play a crucial role in society today, because especially coming out of this pandemic, we're gonna be needing a lot of art, music, dancing, performing arts. We're gonna be going to museums to be learning and to be having this really human experiences. And I think what we'll end up wanting are those face-to-face, person-to-person, human-to-human interactions. And I think, especially in my profession, I take that role very seriously because it allows me to do something in a unique way and to share a message in a unique way that somebody may not experience, like on a daily basis. We oftentimes forget why we become musicians. Yes, we do it because we enjoy it, we love it. However, we play a bigger role in society because we are teaching people how to be a human and how to be human, what it means to be human. So will artificial intelligence take our jobs? I doubt it. I mean, imagine that there's gonna be like a robot teaching me how to play the violin. Come on, I don't think that's gonna work. And granted, there are machines that, you know, will eventually learn how to play an instrument, but something like playing an instrument like the violin requires a lot of instincts. That I don't think robots will be able to do, at least not for a very long time. Because if you program a robot to improvise, then I'll be worried that I'll be out of a job. But my guess is that it probably won't happen for like another 100 years, and maybe wrong. I mean, technology moves at such a fast rate. Don't worry, I don't think artificial intelligence is gonna take and sweep the entire music industry, because we still need live music, especially with acoustic instruments, and it's going to be important, especially coming out of this pandemic. And the fact that Elon Musk acknowledges the fact that, you know, people with a job profession that has person-to-person contact is kind of a huge deal. I think he kind of in the back of his mind is like, okay, well, you know, we're kind of heading into this AI society, but there are going to be people out there that want that face-to-face interaction, in person. You know, if you're living under a rock, you probably, I mean, we've been living through a pandemic. So people are going to be super excited that we can be in person again, go to concert halls, and that's going to, you know, we're going to, you know, save lives in that sense. And that's why I feel like musicians and artists are going to be the next essential workers in the next couple of years. I mean, right now I feel like we're essential workers, but I feel like even more so in the next coming year. It's going to play a really important role in society. Thanks for coming across this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you are not a subscriber, I really encourage you to subscribe. I do a lot of violin tips, how-to tutorials, and other news. Really means the world to me. It helps me out as a content creator to provide more videos for you. And once you hit the subscribe button, make sure to hit the bell notifications. That way you get notified for when new videos come out. Question of the day, do you think AI is going to take over music? There are kind of signs of it, but you never know. It might not. But the most important question, I think, will AI take over live performance? That's an interesting question. So leave your comments down below. I want to hear from you. Until next time, I'll see you in the next video.